You okay? Oh shoot! Tell! Okay, enough. You okay?
Sure.
You're not crying, are you?
Kind of.
Really? Okay, you know the whole saying, don't cry over spilled milk?
Mm-hmm.
Well, guess what? It's actually a holiday, okay? There's a whole thing about not having to cry over spilled milk, okay? Basically, what the idea of the holiday is to not fret the small little things, like, well, spilling milk, okay? It can always be replaced, okay?
Sure.
So, no need to cry over spilled milk, no need to fret the small things, everything will work itself out. That's the point of the holiday, okay?
Okay.
So, you good?
Sure.
Okay, fine. I'll get you more milk. And there you have it. I hope you enjoyed yet another one of my many bizarre holidays that I'll be celebrating throughout the year. And if you're curious, the next holiday is Peanut Butter Lovers Day, which is going to be on March 4th. So if you love peanut butter, awesome! Come join, watch the holiday. If you don't, you suck. Anyways, this is Gotta Blaze, and I will see you next time. So long, everyone.